sudden you looking. I never say a word. I know how thought I can trip and I hear about the girls. There's no way, hey, well they gon' fight over no day. As you can see, but I like your steez, your style, your whole demeanor, the way you come through and holler and swoop me in his 2-seat. Now that's gangsta, and I got special ways to thank ya. But don't you forget it, but it ain't that easy for you to back up and leave him. But you and Dirty got ties for different reasons. I respect that. And right before I turned to leave, she said,
you don't know what you've been to me.
What's going on there? It's the lovely Carol Redshaw, yes, sister of Steve McCormick. Mick, Steve McCormick, not McCormack, also known as Redders to her mates. Right, next up was a very special request. There's a lad called John Warwick, yes, another massive Salford fan. He said, Williams, get some yaz on. The only way is up, but the only way is up now, John. Anyway, I'm telling you, mate, right, listen, it's World Poetry Day today. Yes, World Poetry Day, as Williams wrote a poem. Yes, I threw a little ditty together that took me 3 minutes. I'll read it out to you in a minute, because I love a bit of poetry now and again.
Down to the lowest turn.
was Yaz with The Only Way Is Up, going out there to John Warwick. Right, I said to you a minute ago I was going to read me poem. Yes, William's a poet extraordinaire, and there was only one thing I could really write about this week. Why? What's that, you might ask? Well, I'm going to tell you what that is. It's my beloved. What's your beloved? Is that your wife? Is that your girlfriend? Is it the kids? No, it isn't. It's my Salford RLFC. And I want to tell you a little poem now about 6 days being a Salford fan. Yes. First of all, it was Batley away. We had a party. Mad Hat Day. Gaz O'Brien, man of the match. Tries and goals he didn't half catch. Drinking in their con club, not changed since 1973. Get me home, I need me tea. Then came the £1 million game, it was OKR. Full 16 coaches, it was fire. The game was lost with 3 minutes to go. 2 tries in a minute, this could not be so. Then came that drop that changed my life. Gazza, if you were a girl, I'd be your wife. Marwin on the pitch without phony check. That's why the RFL think you're a pain in the neck. We don't care, we're staying up. So next season, get us the Challenge Cup. And that was my little effort for World Poetry Day. And guess what? Yes, two of the best poets in the world have asked for special requests. Yes, one is international poet extraordinaire Scott Todd, who lives in New Zealand. So if you're listening, Toddy, big up to you, mate. Also, the one and only Mike Duff. Yes, the biggest influence on my stupid little poems ever. Anyway, I'm going to play Papa Was a Rolling Stone. Who's this for? Let me see who's Papa Was a Rolling Stone for. This is so professional of the Williams. Yes, it's for Karen Dibley. She said, Williams, my life's so boring. I get the 135 and I go and sell me lingerie and Kendalls. Oh yes, Kendalls, I bet that's his posh knickers in Kendalls. That's all I'm saying. Right, on that note, Williams, stop waffling on and get some Papa Was a Rolling Stone going out to the knicker cellar.
Alone, Papa was a rolling stone, my son. Papa never worked a day in his life.
And Mama, bad talk going around town saying that Papa had 3 outside children and another wife. And that ain't right.
Heard some talk about Papa doing some storefront preaching. Talking about saving souls and all the time leeching. Dealing in debt and stealing in the name of the Lord. Mama just hold her head and say,
Papa was a lonely soul.
Mama looked up with a tear in her eye and said, son,